So in the previous videos we have just completed up to the example number 19 and from exercise 4C I have given you question number 4, 1 and 2 in your homework. So first of all let us solve some of the sums from exercise 4C. Okay, 5 sums are there and 5 both have 5 sums. So from question number 2 I will do any of the 2 and question number 3 any of the 2 I will do. If you have doubt, you can just solve it by seeing this video of this. So here, exercise 4C. Okay, in that question number 1, from that I will just do is D, that is 18 by 25 plus minus 23 upon 25. We have to add this, and the second one I will do is E, that is minus 17 upon 20 plus minus 3 upon 20. So let us do this. So you have to do according to the example number 19, which you can see on the page number 57. So here you can see, first of all we have to apply this minus sign over here, this minus sign. So how we will apply that is 18 upon 25 here, plus minus minus, okay, then here 23 upon 25. And now here you can see the denominators of both are same, so we don't have to take the LCM. Now what we have to do, denominator will be remain same, that is 25, and here it will be 18 minus 23. Okay, 18 minus 23. So here smaller has plus sign and bigger has minus sign, so plus minus it will be minus. Okay students, plus minus it will be minus. So 23 minus 18, what will be the answer? 23 minus 18, here it will be 1, here it will be 13. 8 plus 5 is equal to 13, and 1 minus 1, that is 0. So you will get your answer, that is minus 5 upon 25. Minus 5 upon 25. Okay students, why minus? Because here the bigger number has minus sign. Okay, bigger number has minus sign, so we have kept here the minus sign. If the sign was over here in the 18, it is smaller sign, and here it was in the 23, it will be plus, then we will put here plus sign. And you can also write this as 5, 5s are 25, so I can write this 1 by 5. Yes or no? If I multiply this both 5, 5. So what will be the answer? 5 ones are 5, that is minus 5. 5 5s are 25. Okay, you can also write minus 1 by 5, and you can also write the minus 5 by 25. Both the answers are correct. Now moving towards E. Here E. How we will do the E? So here also the denominators are same, so we don't have to take the LCM. Now we have to first of all apply the minus sign. So minus 17 upon 20 plus minus minus 3 upon 20. So again what we have to do here, both the denominators are same. So as we have done here, after this step what we have done, this. So in denominator the 20 is same, so minus 17 minus 3. Okay, so here you can see that minus minus it becomes plus. Okay, minus minus it becomes plus. So 17 plus 3 18, 19 and 20, but the sign will remain minus, so that is minus 20 upon 20. And you can also write this as 20 ones are 20, so minus 1 can also be your answer, and minus 20 upon 20 also can be your answer. Both the answers are correct. Okay, are you getting this? 20 ones are 20. Okay, and here it is minus, so minus 1. Okay, now moving forward to the question number 2. That is, add the following. Question number 2 in exercise 4C. Let us do that. From that also we will do any of the two. Okay. Here from question number 2, I will do is C, that is minus 7 upon 9 plus minus 4 upon 27. First of all, let us do this, and then after we will do another, that is F. Okay, another we will do is F. Now let us do this. Here we know that first of all, what we have to do, we have to just take the minus sign outside the bracket. So minus 7 upon 9 plus minus minus 4 upon 27. Now here you can see the denominators are not same. So what we have to take? We have to take the LCM. So let us take the LCM of 9 and 27. Okay. So first of all, 3 3s are 9, 9 3s are 27. 3 1s are 3, 3 3s are 9, and here 3 1s are 3. So our LCM is 3 into 3 into 3. That is 3 3s are 9, 9 3s are 27. So here you can see our LCM we have got, that is 27. So now what we have to do, if I multiply minus 7, here the LCM we have got 27, so both sides we have to take 27 27. Okay, so here what should I multiply with 9, then I will get 27. So into 3, 9 3s are 27. So if I have just multiplied this in the denominator, then also we have to multiply with this in the numerator, and this will remain same because here in the denominator it is already 27, so there is no change in it. Now moving towards this, minus 7 into 3, that is 7 3s are 21, but the sign will remain minus, so that is minus 21 upon 9 3s are 27, and here it is minus 4 upon 27. Now you can see both the denominators are same. Then this process, from here what we have done this, so first of all what we have to do, here the denominator is 27, then after minus 21 or minus 4, but here minus minus it will become plus. Okay, so 21 plus 4, 23, 24, 25, 26. Okay, so 21 plus 4, 22, 23, 24, 25, yes, 25 upon 27. Okay, 25 upon 27, but the sign will remain minus. Don't forget to put this sign, because it can cut your half mark. Okay, so moving towards next, so this is our answer. Okay, and this is, we have take what the LCM. Okay, this is LCM, so don't just combine this. Here we have take the LCM and this is our sum. Okay, moving forward and doing the question number 2, F. That is question number 2, F. Question number 2, F. That is minus 3 upon 4 plus 18 upon 20. Minus 3 upon 4 plus 18 upon 20 is our question. Yes or no, student? Yes, minus 3 upon 4 plus 18 upon 20 is our question. And now you can see here also the denominators are not same. but we don't have to take it out the minus sign outside of it. So first of all, what we have to take? We have to take the LCM. So I am just giving you 10 seconds. You just take the LCM. Okay, then after I will start this sum. Okay, have you done this, students? Now, moving forward and just first of all taking out the LCM of this 420. So, first of all, it will work with 2. 2 2s are 4. 2 10s are, okay. Then after 2 1s are, 2 5s are, and then after 5 1s are 5. So, our LCM, that is 2 into 2 into 5. So, 5 2s are 10, 10 2s are 20. So, our LCM, that is 20. Okay, see here I am just making a box over here so you just don't confused. Okay, so this is LCM. And now starting the sum. Here there is minus 3 upon 4 plus 18 upon 20. So here you can see in 1 there is 20 in the denominator and other we want. Okay, so what we will do? So minus 3 upon 4. So what should be multiplied by 4? So we will get 20. What should be multiplied? So 4 5s are 20 and 3 5s are also we have to, if we have multiplied with 5 in the denominator, then also we have to multiply this with numerator. Okay, so here this will remain as it is. Why? Because the denominator is already 20. Okay, now moving forward, 5 3s are 15, but the sign is here, you can see that is minus, so minus 15, and 4 5s are, that is 20, plus 18 upon 20, it will remain as it is. Moving forward, and you can see here both the denominators are same, so you have to start from this one. Here we have done both the denominators same. Now doing this, so here the denominator is same, that is 20. Here it is minus 15 and here it is plus 8. Okay, so minus plus minus, minus plus minus. So what we will do? 18 minus 15, 8 minus 5, 3, and 1 minus 1, 0. So you will get your answer, that is 3 upon 20. So, but here you can see the bigger number is 18 and here it is plus sign. So, here is also plus sign, and if we know that, if we don't put plus sign, then it is okay, and if you put, then is also okay. By mistake, when you just do this minus, by mistake, then for just mistake, what we do? We do it plus. Simple. Okay, students. So, if you do or not do, it will okay. But you have to just indicate if there is minus, then you have to indicate. If there is plus, you know, will not indicate, then it will be okay. Now, moving forward and moving towards the example number 20. That is, find the sum of 1 upon 3 and 1 upon 4. Okay. Here, example number 20. The sum of 1 upon 3 and 1 upon 4, I think it is very easy. You can also do it. Then also I am just explaining you example number 20, that is 1 upon 3 and 1 upon 4. Okay, 1 upon 3 and 1 upon 4. So we know that first of all what we have to do, we have to make the denominators same. So for that, 1 upon 3 plus 1 upon 4, and here we are just taking out the LCM, that is 3 and 4. So it will be 3 1s are 3, 4 as it is, 2 1s are, sorry, 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2. Okay, 3 1s are 3, 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2. Okay, so this is our LCM. What is it? 3 into 2 into 2. Okay, so 3 to the 6, 6 to the 12. Here our LCM is 12. See, I am just making a box over here, so you can know that this is LCM. Okay, now moving forward, in both place we have to, both denominator we have to take 12. So 1 upon 3. So what should be multiplied by 3? So we will get the 12. So we know 3, 4 is 12. So if we have multiplied in denominator, we have also to multiply in the numerator. And here plus sign, that is 1 by 4. And what should be multiplied by 4 to get 12? That is also 3. 4, 3 is 12. So here also 3. Okay. So now just moving forward. 4 1s are 4. 3 4s are 12. Plus 3 1s are 3. 4 3s are 12. And now the denominators are same, that is 12. 4 plus 3. So your answer will be 4 plus 3. 7 upon 12 is our answer. Please note down this, students, and moving towards our next example, that is 21. But 21 you can do at your home. 22 also you can do at your home. 23 also you can do at your home. And we will just directly move towards 24. Example number 24. Let us do that. So example number 24, you can see, add 3 by 8 minus 7 by 12, and it is 11 by 18. Okay, students, 11 by 18. So we have to add this 3. So first of all, what we have to do? We have to do this 3 by 8 plus minus 7 by 12. This is the minus sign. Plus 11 by 8. And first of all, what we will do? We will take this sign outside. So here you can see 3 by 8 plus minus minus 7 by 12 plus 11 by 8. Okay, plus 11 by 18. And then after, what we have to do? We have to take the LCM of this 3. Why? Because these 3 are not same. So let us take the LCM over here, that is 8, 12, 18. Then we know that first of all it will start with 2. 2 4s are, 2 6s are, 2 9s are, 2 2s are, 2 3s are, 3, sorry, 9 as it is, 2 1s are, 3 as it is, 9 as it is, 3 1s are 3, 3 3s are 9, 3 1s are 3, and here we have got our LCM, that is 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. So we know that 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 3 as it is. So 4 into 6 into 3. Okay, 6 4s are 24 into 3. 24 into 3. So what will be the answers? 3 2s are 6. So 60, 4 3s are 12. So 60 plus 12, that is 72. So our LCM, that is 72. okay, you will count and you will get the 72 as your LCM. So let me first of all make a box so you don't get confused. So here first of all we have to make this 72. So how we will make? So 3 by 8, 8 into how much is equal to 72? 8 into 9. 8 9s are 72. So here also 9. Then after you can see the sign is minus. So minus. So what should be multiplied by 12? What should be multiplied by 12? 12, 6 are 72. So both side 6 and plus here 11 by 18. So 18 into how much is equal to 72? 18 4s are 18 4s are that is 72. Yes or not, students? I think I haven't made mistake. If it is mistake, then it's okay. You just solve by your own. I have given you something. Okay, I think it is right only. Okay, here moving forward. 9 3s are 27 upon 72 minus 7 6 are 6, 6 are 36, 6 7 are 42 upon 72 plus 11 4 are 44 upon 72. Now you can see both, sorry, 3 of the 3 denominators are same. So what we will do here, 72, 27 minus 42 plus 44. And you remember the process, that is BODMAS means first of all B, then O means off, then BODMAS. First of all the brackets, then after off, then after division, then after multiplication, then after addition, then after subtraction. So here you can see bracket are not there, off is not there, division is not there, multiplication is not there, then coming addition. So first of all we have to do addition of 27 and 44. So 27 plus 44, 27 plus 44, 7 plus 4, 11, 4 plus 1, 5 plus 2, 7. So 71 minus 42 upon 72. Okay, are you getting this, students? Brackets are not there, off is not there, division is not there, multiplication is not there, addition. So first of all we have to add these two, and then after at last it is subtraction. So we are subtracting 71 minus 42. So here it will be 6, here it will be 11 minus 2, that is 9, 6 minus 4, that is 2. So our answer is 29 upon 72. 29 upon 72 is our answer. Okay, 29 upon 72 is our answer. Please don't doubt this, students. I have done here some of the calculations. So don't do like this also. I have done a calculation over here. Okay, students. Please don't doubt this and we will move towards next. That is subtraction of rational number. But before that, it's time to give you homework. So, in your homework, what you will just do is I have given you example number 21, 22, 23 in your homework and exercise 4. C, question number 3. 4C, question number 3, that you have to try at your home. And in next video, I will also solve any 2 or 3 sums from it. And here I am just saying, you just note it down from exercise 4C, question number 3. E and H are cut. We don't have to do E and H. I am repeating it again that Find the sum of the following. That is question number 3. From that, E and H are cut it. Okay, students, you don't have to do that. Else, all you have to try. Okay, we will meet in the next video. Bye, students. We'll be right back.